Hi everyone, welcome back to another video of Learn IT with Venkat. Today's video we will see how to send an email with HTML body text using Raspberry Pi. Suppose if you want to send an email that looks bit fancier with colors, bold type, italic, or if you want to add an image hyperlink, then HTML comes into the picture. So let's see how to incorporate the HTML body text inside email Python program.
To make your Raspberry Pi to send an email, here I have given the steps. First, we have to install the SMTP library in the Raspberry Pi. So here I am using Cisco PLApp Launcher. You can use PuTTY also. So once my Raspberry Pi connected with this PLApp Launcher connect. So here I am giving the password of my PLApp Launcher, going to the terminal. First step, I have to install the package by using this command, sudo apt get install ssmtp mail utils. Copy this and go to the terminal and paste it here and execute it. So it will start installing this package. Give yes. It will take time to install. So now the package installed. Control L to clear the screen. Now we have to open the file ssmtp.config file. Copy this statement and paste it here. So after opening, we have to do edit. So as per this requirements, I have edited this file ssmtp.config. I changed the host name to Raspberry Pi and authenticated user ID is the Gmail ID. And followed by that password. Here you can give your password of this email ID and use start TLS is yes and use TLS is also yes. Control O to save the file and Control X to exit. Control L clear the screen.
This is my working folder. Here I have two files for this scenario. This is the HTML file and this is the Python file. So first we have to import the package SMTP lib which we have installed before. Followed by that, we have to import the package called MIME, Multi-Purpose Internet Mail Extension for multi-part text, base and encoders. So this is used for giving an attachment of video, audio file, text file. These packages has to be imported. Followed by that, here I initialize the variable called from address. This is my email ID, which I have configured in the SSMTP config file. Followed by to address, this I am going to get it from the user during the runtime. So here I am using the input method by asking enter to address. So the user will enter the address during runtime. And here invoking the constructor MIME multipart. So this is going to be initiate that by passing an argument alternative. So this will tell us we can use the plain text and also the HTML body. After that, we have to pass the value of from address to the field from. And to address to the field to and subject initializing it as HTML body text test. Next, I have to attach the file which is going to be the HTML file. So this will open up the HTML file and read it here and attach it in your message by using the constructor MIME text. So this is going to be the body of your email which is going to be the HTML file. So this is the HTML file sample.html. I have created here separate. This is normal HTML file. You can use all the tags of HTML as per your wish, how your email has to look. Based on that, you can form a HTML file here. So here I have a header and followed by a paragraph. And here I have given one hyperlink. Added to that, you can add image and all other HTML tags. If you wish to add, you can add all the content here that will open here and that will read and append in your email. After that, we have to establish the connection with the server. For that, here I am creating an object server equal to smtplib.smtp and passing the server domain smtp.gmail.com with the port number. After that, I have to start a secure connection. So by using the function called start TLS, once this connection is established, I have to log in into my server by using my username and password. Here I am using the login method so that object server dot login of my from email ID followed by the password. Next, what text I have to forward it. That entire text message, I'm converting that as a string and store it in a variable called text. Next, I have to send that email. So server.sendMail is a method. Inside that I am passing three arguments, from address, to address and text. From address, which we initialized here, and to address received from the user, and text, which the message converted here as a string. So that message is the HTML file. Once this is successful, we will get a message email with HTML extension body content sent successfully for our notification. After this, the server connection will be closed. That's it, very simple. Let me execute it. So go back here, new terminal, cd my project email and SMS. Here I have to run that Python file, python space html body email.python, give enter. So my recipient email ID is vengatengg@gmail.com, give enter. So now I am getting email with HTML extension body content sent successfully. Let me check with my Gmail account. Yes, here I got an email, HTML body text test. And here you can see the text in red color, which I have given it here color red, and followed by the paragraph, which I have given it in the tag P. Followed by that, here I have a hyperlink, which I have given it in the anchor tag with the text Python Foundation. So if I click this one, it will open up the Python website. So this is how you can create HTML body text in your email using Raspberry Pi. You can send it. Hope you understand. See you in next video. Bye bye.